What's going on, little dragons? How are you feeling today? If you're feeling good, please do let me know down in the comments below. Drop a like on this video, guys. Share this video with your friends and family and punch that subscribe button, as it will help me out so very much. Very different of a video today, guys. Very, very different. We've got the top five fast food restaurants. My top five favorite fast food restaurants, the best. Let's go into that. This is going to be the American restaurants that are open in UK. It's not going to be anything like, you know, like fish and chips, chicken shops, all those stuff. Those kind of things, I will do a separate video for them. The best, top five best foods in my city. So be sure, stay tuned, check that one out. But this video, it's going to be solely based on the American restaurants that are in the UK, guys. So yeah, what are we waiting for? So number five, we got healthy, savory, cheap, they say. We've got Subway, guys. Subway is my number five because it's like a free-for-all choice. You make your own subs, you do it all. My personal favorite sub in Subway, I really like the meatballs. But if I'm going to eat in, back before COVID and stuff, when I do used to eat in, the meatballs, it used to tend to fall out of the sub, so it was really difficult for me to eat. So just for that reason, sub, to eat at home, it's an absolute delight. If you haven't tried it, non-vegetarians, you guys need to try it, it's amazing. But I've tried Italian BMT, that's my favourite, guys, to take home. I've tried every single flavor, every single meat options they have, and the veggie patty. And my favorites are BMT and meatballs, guys. And when it comes down to salad, always get the cheese and toasted. When it comes down to salads, I don't compromise, guys. I go all in. I ask them to put every single salad more than usual. I always fill it up with salad. It will just be like this much salad for like this much meat. That's just the way I am. But that's what I get, and I always love to get the cookies. My favorite cookies are, really have to go with the white chip macadamia nut, guys. So yeah, let me know what yours is. So yeah, number five is Subway. Number four, we got a tie. We got Domino's and we have Pizza Hut, guys. Domino's and Pizza Hut, the two pizza millennials in England, guys, two biggest pizza. We also got Papa John's, we also got other stuff, there's loads of other stuff, but the two main ones that everyone buys is Pizza Hut and Domino's. For me, I really love the vegetarian options. When it comes down to the vegetarian options, Domino's, nothing beats Domino's. But the meat options, especially they even do a buffet, and if you get the chance to go to an afternoon buffet, you should hit that place up. Pizza Hut, it's two places within my city, Coventry, they do pizza buffets. Buffets are always awesome, guys. I really love the buffets. I love their dessert cookie dough. It's in competition with Cream's cookie dough. It's so different. They're not even alike. That's why it has its own flavor. It has its own thing. So even in the desserts, they're always unique. So yeah, I don't think one's better than the other. I think they're both equally balanced. I think they're both great in their own ways. Domino's and Pizza Hut, they have to be my number four best favorite. I used to get meaty, or I think it depends what I'm feeling. If I'm feeling more meat related, I'll get like Meateor in Domino's. Or if I'm not eating meat, I always get the vegetarian Veggie Supreme. That's what I get from Domino's. Pizza Hut, I think I get either double pepperoni or what was that special one called? I can't remember that. There was some special one called, I think it was Meat Feast, I think that's what it called. But yeah, these are the two I always get. I love deep pan, and I don't like stuffed crust. I like deep pan in Pizza Hut, and I like regular crust, I think that's what you call it, in Domino's. So that's my number four. Hoo hoo, number three, guys. we got something special for you. I haven't had this. I've sort of forgotten the taste, man. But their beef options, I don't know about their chicken options as much. I do get the chicken royale sometimes, but mostly the Whopper meal, the beef options, the cheeseburgers. These guys are the best. Burger King has to be number three. I don't know what else to say. It's just straight up food, straight up, and all you can eat kind of thing. There's something special about KFC. They used to do chicken wings, and their chicken bites is good. They used to do chicken wings back when I remember. But the thing is, KFC right now is different, but long time ago, when I was younger, about 10, 15 years ago, they were so amazing. I don't know what happened to them, guys. They just, as time went, they started to get worse and worse and worse. Eventually, I stopped liking them. And now recently, like in the last 2 years, I think they've managed to bring it back up. It's never ever gonna be like what it used to be, guys. It used to be the chips used to be this. There's no words to explain it. It's like this delightful flavor. It's like it's a good sensation on your tongue. I don't know. If they invent a time machine, I will take you back and I will show you what I mean. But it'll never be but what it used to be. But still, it doesn't. It's getting better now than it was like a couple of years ago. So I'm starting to enjoy Burger King, and that's why it's in my top five as number three. Okay, number two, my guy, Kentucky Fried Chicken, guys. KFC. KFC, let's start off talking about the crushums. My favorite is the Oreo crushums and the Kit Kat crushums. Those two are my favorite ones. I love that, man. It's something that's unique there. The crushum shakes are so unique. But my favorite is I always get the Zinger meal. Wings. I love wings. I even love pieces. So it would either be a bucket meal. When I had it in Canada, when I went to Canada, they used to have popcorn chicken in that. Here, I don't see any buckets of popcorn chicken, so I miss. I think there's a bit of a difference here. But KFC is one of those places that I've tried in many, many different countries. But I think obviously where it originates from, America, Canada, I do think it's the best there. But in England, it's not bad. Still number two, but it's great. So yeah, I need to check it out. So now I'm so hungry. Why is it doing this to me? Hate lockdown. All right, now number one, we've got McDonald's. Is there even a doubt about number one, guys? McDonald's, McFlurry, McMuffin, McChicken sandwich, McDonald's, man. McDonald's. Everything is about McDonald's. McDonald's. Oh, McDonald's had a farm, guys. Eh? McDonald's is probably. I used to live near, right, every house I've actually been in, I live near a McDonald's. And it's like anything, like when you had a hard day at school, McDonald's. When you wake up and you don't know what to eat, McDonald's. After a club, you come back from a club, you're really tired, you want to go and eat somewhere, McDonald's. It's like, it suits every time. There is no. Every time is McDonald's time. That's how McDonald's is. What's my favorite there? My favorite at McDonald's would probably be the Chicken Legend. That's probably my favorite. And I also eat breakfast there, so breakfast would probably be the muffin meals. Anything bacon, sausage, any of the muffin meals. With hash browns, their hash browns are so different to anywhere else, and their Coca-Cola is something special. And this isn't just me saying this. This is actually proof. The Coca-Cola you get the cinemas, the Coca-Cola at McDonald's. There's something special with those Coca-Colas as opposed to the ones that you buy at the local shop inside bottles and cans. I don't know what it is. There's something different in it. So even just going to a McDonald's to drink the Coca-Cola is worth it, in my opinion. But yeah, what else is there about McDonald's? They do the festive specials, they used to. And they do the international specials, but haven't done that in a while. So, McDonald's, number one. I love their coffee, hot chocolates. Yeah, McDonald's is my number one. So yeah, guys, I've not eaten any of these places since lockdown, apart from Subway. Subway I've had throughout this lockdown a couple of times. But yeah, I've kept away from fast food, especially nowadays. I really miss them. Yeah, that's all. I should go catch up with other people and go and have a nice McDonald's Coke, have a nice meal there, have a nice KFC bucket. Miss those days, miss those days. So yeah, let me know down in the comments below what your favorite restaurant is. And if you like this video, please hit that subscribe button, please share. I love you all. Oh, my little dragons. Stay home, stay safe, stay blessed. Stay awesome, my little dragons.